Hello and welcome. How are you doing, my friend? Next, I'd like to show you that how to notice that this my car's airbag is broken, or it might be broken. And there is easy way. What we need to do first is that we need to take our car's key, like in that car's key, and we insert that in this slot, and then we turn on this our car's electricity. And then next step is to check that is this my airbag warning light on in there, because now car is not running. And then important message is to start this car's engine. And then if we can see still this warning light in here, we have issue. And let's test that. Okay, and now there is really this airbag warning light is blinking, and car is engine is running, and there is no any other warning lights, and that means that now I have this airbag error, and this is bad situation. And if you can see that in your car have similar situation, then we are in troubles. Because these airbag errors, they are really, really bad, and they are especially difficult to repair, and they are also very expensive. What issue an error could generate that error light in here. Okay, first one is that if we have car like this Toyota, in here we have one airbag, this package inside in here, what could be damaged. And then when we look in that area, there is second airbag in here, what could be also be damaged. And then when we look in some cars in this side area, we might have this side airbag in this my seat. So it could be damaged. Okay, and then of course there are some cables what can be, and electric cables what could be damaged in inside this steering wheel, and also in some other areas, like in below of this my seat, it is also possible. Okay, and this is this issue, and next and in future I will also do new video where I will show to you that how to reset and investigate that what is wrong in this my car. Okay, but this was this information that now I have this airbag error, and my airbag is broken in some parts. And of course, if you like to repair that, please visit first in this your car's dealership center, like in Toyota cars, and they will right away see that where is this error. That is this error in inside that area, or maybe in some cables in here, because they have so high quality testing and those softwares what tells that what is wrong in my car. Okay, and this was this information, and thank you for watching that video, and have a nice and sunny day to you.